problem. Did you know there might be cosmic objects that do the exact opposite of black holes? Meet white holes. Solution. According to Einstein's equations, white holes could exist as theoretical counterparts to black holes. While black holes absorb everything, even light, white holes would expel matter and energy, never allowing anything to enter. Example. Imagine a black hole as a cosmic vacuum cleaner, sucking in everything around it. A white hole, on the other hand, would be like a cosmic fountain, spewing out matter and energy into space. Some scientists speculate that white holes might be connected to black holes via wormholes, potentially linking different regions of space or even different universes. Conclusion. White holes remain unobserved but fascinating possibilities in astrophysics, challenging our understanding of the universe's structure and the laws of physics. Could they be the cosmic faucets to black holes' drains, or are they purely theoretical constructs? Fascinated? Then hit subscribe on Hyperfocus. Join us as we unravel the universe's most mind-bending mysteries every week. This is just the beginning. Stay curious and keep exploring.